Hi everyone, I am Shidi, hailing from the Valluvanadan village of Palakkad. I have completed my master's in bioinformatics and had worked as research associate in Kerala Agriculture University for the past 3 years. Presently, I am doing my research in bioinformatics from Department of Computational Biology and Bioinformatics. I am doing my research under the guidance of Dr. Pavan Dal, who is the director of Center for Systems and Synthetic Biology. I am standing inside our eco hut, the Harida Ratnagaram, which is made up of bamboos and the roof is thatched with coconut leaves and the flooring is done with cow dung. The topic of my research is an investigation into non-coding DNA. DNA is the hereditary material of almost all living organisms. The portion of the DNA which code for protein is known as coding region, and which doesn't code for protein is known as non-coding region. Coding region has thoroughly investigated from the past, but non-coding region has increased attention recently. Only a particular portion of the genome codes for protein. What happened to the remaining region which doesn't code for any protein? Do they have any functional role or are they involved in regulatory activity? To address all this question, my work is to identify novel functional elements from the non-coding region of Saccharomyces cerevisiae, known as the yeast, which is used for brewing and baking purpose. The first objective of my work is to artificially express proteins from non-coding region, and if expressed, what could be the possible function of it. The second objective of my work is to identify novel functional therapeutic peptides from the non-coding regions for the treatment of disease like lung cancer and diabetics. I hope the outbreak of my research has an important role to serve the society. Thank you.